Smalls died. The doctor said I had blood clots, but I ain't Jamaican, man. Story on MTV, and I ain't doing right now. If it's unclear.
Okay. One of my subscribers on YouTube, they sent me Eddie Love. Thank you so much. They sent me this this list. They put me on all of Drake's old music, maybe some new music. We'll see. There's 30 songs on here, so we'll get through as many as we can today. Just see how we're feeling. Play it by ear. We'll listen to the song. We'll watch the video. We'll feel some type of way, I'm sure, with Drake. All right, first up, Look What You've Done, 2011. I have listened, like, I'm a Drake fan, but I'm not like a fan, you know, not like a fan. Like, I love him, but I think there are people that are like in it. So thanks for putting me on, Eddie Love. Let's go. Make sure everybody can hear. Here we go.
Yeah.
Here we go.
It's like 09 in your basement, and I'm in love with Nebby. And I still love her, but it fell through because I wasn't ready. And your back hurt, and your neck hurt, and you smoking heavy. And I sit next to you, and I lecture you because those are deadly. And then you ash it, and we argue about spending money on bullshit. And you tell me I'm just like my father, my one button, you push it. And that's fuck you, I hate you, I move out in a heartbeat. And I leave out, and you call me, and you tell me that you sorry. And you love me, and I love you, and your heart hurts, mine does too. And it's just words, and they cut deep, but it's our world, it's just us two. I see painkillers on the kitchen counter, I hate to see it all hurt so bad. But maybe I wouldn't have worked this hard if you were healthy, and it weren't so bad, maybe I should walk up the street and try and get a job at the bank. Cause leave it up to me, Jay and Neeks, we'll probably end up robbing the bank. Then Wayne calls on my phone. Conversation wasn't that long. Gets me a flight to Houston in the morning. Oh, it's my time, yeah, it's on. He's thinking of signing me. I come home. We make a mixtape with 17 songs and almost get a Grammy off of that thing. They love your son, man. That boy gone. You get the operation you dreamed of, and I finally send you to Rome and get to make good on my promise. It all worked out, girl. We should have known, cause you deserve it.
Oh shit.
Is this shit real? Should I pinch you after all the things that we've been through?
He sounds so different, right?
Look what you
12
done.
Years ago.
Look what you've done. Look what you've done.
This is about his mom and his grandma. Yeah. Eddie Love says.
You knew that I was gonna be some. When you stressed out and you need some, I got you. Yeah. Look what you've done. Look what you've done. Look what you, look what it's you, like 06 in your backyard. I'm in love with Jade. And I'm still in love just when it's that real, when it doesn't fade. And my father living in Memphis now, he can't come this way. Over some minor charges and child support that just wasn't paid. Yeah. Boo hoo, sad story. Black American dad story. Know that I'm your sister's kid, but it still don't explain the love that you have for me. I remember sneaking in your pool.
What was that?
Damn, your house felt like the Hamptons. For all of my summer romances, I never really had no one like you, man. It's all new shit. Made the world I know bigger. Changed the way that I viewed it. Had all this fighting going on at the crib. You would calm me down when I lose it. Told you I think I'm done acting. I'm more in touch with the music. You said either way I'd be a star. I could go so far. Talk to me to you. Got to me to you. Toss the keys and loan me your car. Yeah, just a young kid in a drop-top Lexus. Hoping that I don't get arrested. Just another kid that's going through life so worried that I won't be accepted. But I could do anything. You said that and you meant that. You took me places, you spent that. They said no, we went back. Checks bounced, but we bounced back. I put all the money in your accounts back, and I thank you. I don't know how I would really be without that. It worked out, man. You deserve it. Is this shit real? Should I pinch you after all the things?
Don't we all kind of have this relationship with our parents?
Yeah. Look what you've done.
That sounds so good, man.
Look what you've done for me now. Yeah. You knew that I was gonna be some. When you stressed out and you need some, I got you. Yeah. Look what you've done. Look what you've done. Look what you, look what you.
Well, baby Drake. I'm watching the lyrics. I don't know if y'all can follow along, but I like doing that.
Hi, I'm here sitting with my son having a little talk, and he knows how to get in touch with you now to let you know how grateful I am for your help in keeping me in this comfortable place.
I'm getting cold chills.
All I can say is I remember the good times we've had together.
Oh, I want to do that for my parents.
I used to look after you, and I still have wonderful feeling about that. So God bless you, and I hope I'll see you.
Oh. I got chills. Is it because I'm getting older? Aww. Alright, what's next, Eddie Love? Let's check it out. I loved that. Where's our list? Let's come up here. We're going to cross that off. Oops. We did it. Song about his mom and grandma. Now there's one called Too Much. Too Much. We got Spotify helping us out today. I love Spotify. I know y'all are, a lot of y'all are Apple Music people, but not me. Okay. Here we go. There's a feature on here. I am familiar with this one. I've heard this one before. I like it. There's no need for us to rush it through. Don't think about it too much, too much, too much, too much. This one gets me right in the... I like your vibes, Eddie Love. I like your vibes. What you've picked out for me.
Done saying, I'm done playing. Last time is on the outro. Stuck in the house, need to get out more. I've been stacking up like I'm fundraising. Most people in my position get complacent. Wanna come places with star girls and they end up on them front pages. I'm quiet with it, I just ride with it. Moment I stop having fun with it, I'll be done with it. I'm the only one that's putting shots up and like a potluck, you need to come with it. Don't run from it. Like H-Town in the summertime, I keep it 100. Met a lot of girls in my times there and word of Paul Wall, not one fronted. I was birthed there in my first year, man, I know that place like I come from it. Backstage at warehouse and 09 like it's one coming. Fuck that, is anyone coming? Before I show up there and there's no one there. These days I could probably pack it for like 20 nights if I go in there. Back rub for my main thing, I've been stressed out. Talking to her like back then they didn't want me, I'm blessed now. Talking to her like this drop and a million copies get pressed out. She tell me take a deep breath, you too worried about being the best out.
Don't think about it too much, too much, too much.
Interesting.
There's no need for us to rush it through. Don't think about it too much, too much, too much, too much. This is more than just a new life for you. Don't think about it.
I like this message.
Someone go tell Noel to get it backwards. Money got my whole family going backwards. No dinners, no holidays, no nothing.
I mean,
this issue's at hand and we're not discussing.
Oh.
I did not sign up for this. My uncle used to have all these things on his bucket list.
Hey, you got money. You going backwards? I got to pause on that. Everybody too busy.
And now he's acting like, oh well, this is life, I guess. Nah, fuck that shit. Listen, man, you can still do what you wanna do. You gotta trust that shit. Heard once that in dire times when you need a sign, that's when they appear. Guess since my text message didn't resonate, I'll just say it here. I hate the fact my mom cooped up in the apartment, telling herself that she's too sick to get dressed up and go do shit. Like that's true shit. And all my family from the M town that I've been around start treating me like I'm him now. Like we don't know each other, we ain't grow together, we just friends now. Shit got me feeling pinned down. Pick the pen up or put the pen down. I'm writing to you from a distance like a pen pal, but we been down.
Don't think about it too much, too much, too much, too much. There's no need for us to rush it through. Don't think about it too much, too much.
much, too much, too much. This is more than just a new last for you. Oh, oh, don't think about it too much, too much, too much, too much.
There's oh boy. No need for us to what you got us on? What you got us on, Eddie Love?
Don't think about it too much.
What's the vibe here? What's the message? These must just be your favorites.
This is more than just a new last for you.
I feel like Eddie Love's trying to send me a message here. Okay, what's next? We got that down. From Time. My Spotify knows me now. It's like, we know what you're talking about. Okay, same album. I'm not super familiar with this album, actually. Let's go. Let's go.
Since we kicked it, you been caught up with them bitches. I don't get it, you're a star love.
I get your vibes.
You shouldn't have to deal with that. I'd never make you feel like that. Cause I love me. I love me enough for the both of us.
A lesson for the ladies.
That's why you trust me. I know you've been through more than most of us.
Is that true? Who's she talking to?
So what are you?
Not Drake. Surely not Drake.
What are you so afraid of? Darling, you give, but you cannot take love.
Yeah. I needed to hear that shit. I hate when you're submissive. Passive aggressive when we're texting, I feel the distance. I look around at peers that surround me, these niggas tripping. I like when money makes a difference, but don't make you different. Started realizing a couple places I could take it.
Ooh, I love that.
I wanna get back to when I was that kid in the basement. I wanna take it deeper than money, pussy vacation. And influence a generation that's lacking the patience. I've been dealing with my dad, speaking of lack of patience. Just me and my old man getting back to basics.
Coming at
we
you.
Been talking about the future and time that we wasted. When he put the bottle down, girl, that nigga's amazing.
Aww.
Well, fuck it,
he's
we had a
forgiving.
Couple coronas. We might have wrote a white paper, just something to hold us. We even talked about you in our couple of moments. He said we should hash it out like a couple of grown-ups. You a flower child, beautiful child, I'm in your zone. Looking like you came from the 70s on your own. My mother is 66, and a favorite line that hit me with is, who the fuck wants to be 70 and alone? You don't even know what you want from love anymore. I search for something I'm missing and disappear when I'm bored. But girl, what qualities was I looking for before? Who you settling for? Who better for you than a boy, huh?
I love me enough for the both of us.
She, that's her response to all that?
I know you've been through more than most of us. So what are you so afraid of? You cannot take love.
Thinking about Texas back when Portia used to work at Treasures. Or further back than that before I had the Houston leverage. When I got summer on Michael Kors with my mama's debit. A week of tempered flex and I never forget it. Cause that night I played her three songs. Then we got to talking about something we disagreed on. Then she start telling me how I never be as big as Trey songs. Boy, was she wrong. That was just negative energy for me to feed off. Now it's therapeutic, blowing money in the Galleria. A Beverly Center Macy's where I discovered Bria. Landmark to the muses that inspire the music.
when I could tell it was sincere without trying to prove it. The one that I needed was Courtney from Hooters on Peachtree. I've always been feeling like she was the piece to complete me. Now she engaged to be married, what's the rush on commitment? Know we were going through some shit, name a couple that isn't. Remember I talk in the parking lot of the Ritz, girl, I felt like we had it all planned out. I guess I fucked up the vision, learning the true consequences of my selfish decisions. When you find out how I'm living, I just hope I'm forgiven. It seemed like you don't want this love anymore. I'm acting out in the open, it's hard for you to ignore. But girl, what qualities was I looking for before? Who you settling for? Who better for you than a boy?
I love me. I love me enough for the both of us. That's why you trust me. I know you've been through more than most of us. So what are you? Why are you so afraid of?
Eddie Love got us on some deep, maybe it's just lyrics. I'm feeling like I want to watch a video. But let's go. He sounds so different. I've been listening to a lot of the new stuff.
You underestimated greatly. Most number ones ever. How long did it really take me? The part I love most is they need me more than they hate me. So they never take shots. I got everybody on safety. I can load every gun with bullets that fire backwards. You probably wouldn't lose a single rapper. Niggas make threats, can't hear them over the laughter.
Yeah.
That's cause I'm headed to the bank, nigga. Sinatra lifestyle, I'm just being frank with ya. I mean, where you think she at when she ain't with ya? Wildin', doing shit that's way out of your budget. Owl sweaters inside her luggage, you gotta love it. Damn, this shit could go on a tape. Bitches loving my drive, I never give it a break. Get these niggas the look, the verse, and even the hook. That's why every song sound like Drake featuring Drake. Straight, white pre, why is it always me? Got us watching our words like it's wiretaps on the team. Cause I show love, never get the same out of niggas. Guess it's funny how money can make change out of niggas for real. Some nobody started feeling themselves. A couple somebody started killing themselves. A couple albums dropped, those are still on the shelf. I bet them shits would have popped if I was willing to help. I got a gold trophy from the committee for
I could have filmed this. They just got an iPhone, like.
I ain't lying, my nigga, my time is money. That's why I ain't got the time.
Pay me,
nigga,
I'll film it for you.
A lot of niggas PR stunting like that's the movement. And I'm the only nigga still known for the music, I swear. Fuck them niggas this year. I make Forbes list, nigga. Fuck your list. Everything's looking gorgeous.
He looks so young. I can't get over it. But if I stayed in the shit, it's a bunch of corpses.
And me and my dread nigga from New Orleans, stashing money like hoarders off multi-platinum recordings. Eating like I'm seated at Swiss Soto and Yosos. Nothing was the same, this shit for Easy and Coco. This shit for Kareem, this shit for Javon. This shit for Julius, Millie Mill. Boy, we do this shit for real. All them boys in my wheel, all them boys is my wheels. Anything happen to pop, then I got you like Uncle Phil. Weezy been on the edge, you niggas just need to chill. If anything happen to pop, he might pop a nigga for real. Coming live from the screw face, living out a suitcase. But I'm feeling good. Johnny got me pushing two plates. My weight up, I refused to wait up. I started a
He's
new race.
Chilling. It's funny when you think a nigga blew. This video is like, bang. This is my Friday
niggas
night.
Treat me like I've been here for 10. Some niggas been here for a couple, never been here again. I'm on my King James shit. I'm trying to win here again. A young nigga trying to win here again, man. What's up? Hey. Yeah. A young nigga trying to win here again. If I like, I just fly to the city I'm in. I got a drinking with your boy, I got a fucked up, shout it. Oh, yeah.
Hi, Gracie. We're doing some Drake today. Videos, music, going down a list. Welcome to the stream. That was Horde. Horde. 2 weeks ago? That's not it. But I love that song. Let's stream that one. Another late night? No. Oh, Polar Opposites. That's the one they just did latest. I want to watch, though. Whoa. Is there a ghost in my house? Okay, let's wait. This is my favorite song on the new album. So let's watch it. I know it's old, but we're watching it.
They're on me. I'm getting cooked. Check my six.
Oh, check he sounds six. Different. He's so much older.
Fuck.
Hi, King Joker. Thanks for the follow. Welcome.
No. Everything's good here. Everybody's working. Working hard. Nobody has left their desks all day.
Oh my God.
I've been keeping an eye on them. Thank you. Thank you, sir.
Gracie, this one's my favorite song on the new album, so I'm excited about this.
First person shooter mode. We turning your song to a funeral. To them niggas that say they want office, you better be talking about working in cubicles. Yeah, them boys had a lot, but I knew the code. A lot of niggas debating my numero. Not the three, not the two, I'm the UNO. Yeah. Numero UNO. Me and Drizzy, this shit like the Super Bowl. Man, this shit done it big as the... Biggest what? Biggest what?
Turn it up. What are they doing?
But the difference is it's just two guys playing shit that they did in the studio. Niggas used to send their verses back to me and they be terrible just like a 2 year old. I love a dinner with some fine women when they start debating about who the gold. I'm like, go ahead, say it then. Who the gold? Who the gold?
This is the best thing I've ever seen.
Bitches really rooting for like a kid that had bad from January to November, nigga. It's just too cold.
King Joker. No, I do not actually, but I support anyone that does. I am an ex-Mormon. I am ex-Mormon. I've left the church, so I have my own set of beliefs anymore. But I would be happy to talk about Mormonism with you.
Naming the album to fall off is pretty ironic cause it ain't no fall off for me. Still in this bitch getting bigger, they waiting on the kid to come drop like a father to be.
I did not know his name was Jermaine.
We the big three like we started a league, but right now I feel like Muhammad Ali.
I love this. I love this.
The one that they call when this shit ain't connecting no more, feel like I got a job in IT. Rhyming with me is the biggest mistake. The Spider-Man meme is me looking at Drake. It's like we recruited your homies to be demon deacons. We got a 10 in your wake.
You think that's really Drake under there?
Shit like a prison escape. Everybody step is we're fucking it. Everybody breakfast and I'm about to clear off my plate.
When I show up, it's motion picture blockbuster. Gracie, I do like romantic songs. I love... Oh, it was him! Big reveal. I still don't... I'm not convinced. I do like romantic. I like romantic Drake. Oh! You think this man has a god complex or nah? Probably. Here we go. The build up. I always get a little like, oh, that is at the violence. She got dry clean. Oh! I will admit, I like this Drake better than old, like, this person better than old person. He just gets better with age. Fine wine.
Beat it, 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 beat
Look at that homage. Oh my goodness, God complex. You think? Pipe down, Drizzy. Wanna watch? Oh, this is the one that came out 2 days ago. You ready? This is the last song on the album. The original album, not the Scary Hours. This is the last song on this one. I don't pay for YouTube. Sorry about that. All right, everybody.
With me, why do I get treated different? I don't know how you run the bases with me. This ain't nothing sacred with me. Why do I get treated different? Sun is setting on the Atlantic. I bet a full moon is gonna show. Wondering what rocks your boat, what keeps your heavy heart afloat. Bipolar baby, seems like it just went undiagnosed. Block me on everything that's so immature, so unprovoked. I don't even know I had plans to understand you, Mariana. You broke my faith. Why you gotta listen to the propaganda? We just broke the ice and now you're both leaving. I was being kind. I don't understand you. You should let your sister be the voice of reason. Either it's your text that I'm misreading, or it's just your actions are misleading. Don't know how they do things in Pristina. I just know the tension is increasing.
Who that? Whoa.
There's plenty of people dead to me still breathing. Plenty other ways to get over.
Same.
People. You ain't had to step on me to gain freedom. No, no.
I love that line. You think those? Is he in Grace, you think?
Baby, seems like it just went undiagnosed. Block me on everything that's so immature, so unprovoked.
It is, but also no contact is a thing. Don't be afraid to block people. I have to insert that there. I love it too. I like it too, Gracie. To finish out that album. The moon. The moon is my thing. Gracie, this is Polar Opposites. It's the last song on his mostly recently released album. But he just released this music video 2 days ago. We don't need to listen to Scary Hours again, okay? That was a... That was a violent experience for all of us. Because they only released this one a month ago. One more. We got off track of the Christmas list. But I'm going to finish it. There's a dog. Give me that glittery car. I used to wear those flower clippies in elementary school. Is that wrapped in Christmas lights? That's baller. Jokes up to the game, we get to really flopping. I send a finger to your mama and some FedEx boxes. Open up that shit, jaw. I love that line. Really shocking, hey. I ain't pretty fly, yo. Shit get really rough. Damn, what dirty hot did I'm in a way. What say? She ain't in Hollywood, it's ain't LA. No way, she a pretty little lie like she shake. But that's bait. Long as she don't lie to me, then it's okay. It's just another late night with my bitch. Hey. Just another late night with my bitch. You think that's her? And I hate to even call her as my bitch. Cause I love that hoe, don't even make no sense. Just another late night with my dog. Just another late night with my bitch. And we riding around trying to make sense. We're reclaiming bitch. I think he's helping out with that. We've reclaimed a bitch. I feel like these oh, you got a tattoo. How much you think these production values? How much you think this cost to make? I always wonder that. My bitch new body, sadly, I got demo-itis. My bitch know it's us without opening either hollies. This bitch so pure, I don't even fucking tryna raise our mileage. You take G6, knowing you'll never take one with polish. I let her go, she fine as hell, but baby wasn't stylish. Gracie. Yes, I'll probably play Fortnite here in just a minute, actually. When we're done with the music, I'll jump on Fortnite. This is, I think this is my favorite Drake era. I really do. It's just another late night with my bitch. Just another late night with my bitch. And I hate to even call her as my bitch. Cause I love that hoe, don't even make no sense. That's right. Just another late night with my dog. Just another late night with my bitch. And we riding around trying to make sense. Or whatever comes. Who's that girl? I gotta know. Damn. You think that's real? Nah. I gotta hear it from the beginning. What you got for us today? I like it. We ain't even out in Turks, she finna take sand. Riding around with F and then we like to hold hands. Both with two sip dot, he ain't need a bed. Then I did the Pontiac in a cold red. If I tell this bitch to pull her, she gon' moped it. My doggy don't smoke on shit unless it's unleaded. I don't back and forth over no net, so just gone did it. See me when you see me, if it's smoke, doggy unleash it. Dippin' rockin' bitch, it's my favorite. With the smoke, boy. Looking in the mirror, kiss my face, I'm too conceited. Send a girl. Is that another Michael Jackson reference? She ain't wanna eat it on the first day, it's her round. I don't fuck with drugs, poppin' X for the first time. That shit kicked in like a two-time world champ. Booted up, that shit held up and down like a skate ramp. She vaped in my room, that shit lit up like a glow lamp. Who won't smoke? Okay, cool, let's stay whole camp. Big shit, poppin', we the ones that get your shirt down. Niggas try to take a nigga's spot and that's too cramped. Up 8 a.m., geekin' hard, I'm a real vamp. These niggas got me fucked up, dog, I'm 2M. Make this bitch lit me like a mail stamp. Strapped up, fuck it, I'ma die lit. Two slime posted at the crib in a snake pit. Every time I tell you how I feel, I'm fake shit. A feature in there. We got a cameo from okay. Mike Tyson. Everybody got a stick, we don't run fade. We ain't even out in Turks, she finna take sand. Riding around with F and then we like to hold hands. He was so famous for that face tattoo. That was so crazy back then. If I tell this bitch to pull her, she gon' moped it. My doggy don't smoke on shit unless it's unleaded. I don't back and forth over no net, so just gone did it. See me when you see me, if it's smoke, doggy unleash it. Doing it inside the store. Do whatever he wants. Night Vision classic. Aww. That was a good one. I liked it. We'll come back to this list. What if this was on here? Were those songs on here? No. Sorry, Eddie Love. I got off track, but I'm going to finish this list. I will finish this list.